Welcome to Omex Nora. If you start Omex Nora, the entire world become paradise. How? Omex Nora means self-help and self-discipline. If you maintain your house front clean, you plant kindly one tree. Then all the rainwater falls in your area. You should not allow it run off from your place to sea. You can able to see the percolation pit. It absorbs all the rainwater. Then that water table quality and quantity was very good. You can able to see some coconut husk there. You dig your place and put all the husk. Over that husk you can put one small pot. You put one small hole in the bottom. You pour water only in the pot. You can able to see in suburban lot of problem due to the septic tank. If you had that actism called bioenzyme called actism, the water will be very clean. So you can reuse the water. This is a rich water. You can able to see that creeper, fast growing creeper called, it will be act as a curtain for protecting the concrete. If you have this, the wall won't heat. You can see that kitchen waste water using earthworm we are treating. You can able to see the black patches are all vermicompost. All the earthworms are introduced there. It won't allow to mosquito or any other fly breed there. It eats all the organic matters. For soap water, you can use canna. You should not allow the soap water direct to the soil. It eats all the, you can able to see clear water from that canna. So we are, for organic matters, we are classified into groups. One is garden waste, another one is kitchen waste. For kitchen waste, you can have two pots in your house. That is sufficient. You can put all your kitchen waste in that pot. You can able to compost all these things. It, that pot will accommodate 1 month quantity of the kitchen waste. You can add some earthworm after filling that pot. Entire waste will become a very good vermicompost. You can able to see this is called bin compost. All kitchen waste and garden waste was composted like this. This is the black gold for green revolution. If you using this harvested vermicompost, this is a very good nutrition for plants. You can able to see some earthworm also. This is the earthworm converted all the waste into wealth. See, you can able to harvest what are the water falling in your rooftop. You can have filter over your well. Then you filter all these things, it will enter in your water. The water quality and quantity is always good. For drinking water, you can use only copper vessel. That will treat all the organism. You can able to see a small rack there. This is our rooftop garden. We are harvesting water. We are harvesting vermicompost. Then we are planted several types of plants in our rooftop. We are not wasted any single place in our rooftop. In that we are having, see, you can able to see the creeper called Manoranjitam. The flower blooms, it will give nice flower smell. Then it will act as a green shed in over that rooftop. You can able to see a tree on that roof. See, it's not a tree, it's a creeper. It will protect the heat absorbed by observation in our terrace. So we are very comfortable in our house during peak summer day also. If you are having so many plants like this, your rooftop will be always green and you will get very good, valuable, rich air for survival. See, in that we are classifying four groups of the plants. One is for vegetation, one is for flower, one is for beauty, another one is for medicine. So you can able to see the papaya is a medicinal plant and also it is a very good fruit. So we are having lot of medicinal plants over that. You can able to see a cement pipe there. It is called sky farming. In that small 1 square feet area, you can grow some 16 to 17 plants in that. So for small place, you can easily get your own vegetables from that things. So for, you can able to see some tomato also in that sky farming. See, you can able to see a container with cycle tube. So this is the system for watering that sky farming. See, you can able to see lot of medicinal plants covered with that. We are getting medicinal value air, medicinal value water, and medicinal also. So because of that, it minimizes our medical expenditure. Sir, broken parts are all used for sky farming. That tin waste material, thermocol, are used for growing greens. See this shelter, under the shelter, some visitors are going inside. They are very comfortable, even peak summer also under the shade. So if everyone follows the same system, you can able to see in our rooftop is a, this is micro level operation. See, small drops makes the ocean. So OMXNR is micro level operation. You are converting all your wastewater, all waste generated, minimizing the waste. That is OMXNR. If everyone follows, definitely entire world become paradise. Our planet will be saved. Thank you.